Once upon a time, in the vast African savannah, there was a friendly rhinoceros named Reggie. Reggie had a strong horn and a big heart. He roamed the grasslands, making friends with all the animals. One sunny day, Reggie noticed a family of monkeys stuck in a tall tree. The branches were too high for them to reach the ground. Reggie knew he had to help. With a powerful charge, he knocked down the tree, allowing the monkeys to climb to safety. Word of Reggie's heroic act spread across the savannah, and all the animals admired him. They saw him as a protector and a symbol of bravery. Reggie felt proud, but also humble. He knew that anyone, no matter how big or small, could make a difference. From that day on, Reggie continued to look out for his animal friends. He helped the elephants find water, guided lost zebras back to their herd, and even chased away hungry lions to keep the other animals safe. Reggie's kindness and strength made him a beloved figure in the savannah. He taught everyone that true strength comes from using your abilities to help others. The animals would gather around him in the evenings, listening to his stories of adventure and courage. As the moon rose in the sky, Reggie would lay down under the starry night, feeling grateful for the friendships he had made and the joy he brought to others. With a contented heart, Reggie closed his eyes and drifted off to sleep, knowing he had made the savannah a better place. The end.